So it's been a couple hours since I've last played, but I do remember. I need to go do something. So this is at the bottom of that area, right? I need to go. Is it here? I need to go back because on that slide, it seems like you can, there's a lot more you can do on the slide. It's like a bunch of different pathways and stuff. I want to check that out. What did I actually go to? Wait, is this it? Yes, okay. So it just... Oh, maybe you can't go on it. Okay, I thought you can go up there or something. Guess not, I guess it's just something to do. Alright. Wait. What's over here? Oh, it's another one of those stone things. I didn't really think of another. So there's three different ways you can go. With those items. Oh, okay. This is just a back. What the? Oh, the tornado. Yellow wind formation. Hold on. Before I go this way, let's go back and see what's over there. That yellow wing thing looks important. Grab that. Oh, I meant to do off screen. I meant to, wait, hold up. I meant to, experiment. What the? What are you? You a boss? Oh no. What is the status effect? That tree over there is like my gourd upgrades. Give me more gourds. Bro, I do not like this. I can't get a good hit off on this dude. I was actually talking about getting rid of that, but that's actually a pretty badass spell. Yeah, I was talking about getting rid of that. I'm not getting rid of that. That's a pretty badass spell. Give me this fucking spirit. That's for my my gourds. Get more gourds. I ain't gonna do it right now. I'll do it probably after this part. It's a bunch of like what do I do with those Buddha eyeball things that I picked up? I need to figure that out too. Yeah, I was really talking about getting rid of that, duplication spell, but that thing just obliterates that boss. Oh shit, what the fuck is that? This game has so much content in it, man. That looks kind of important. Hold up. I'm trying not to go too far. I just fought a boss. Like, I'm trying not to go. I'm trying to explore a little bit before I run into another boss. What the heck? Oh, nah. Might as well open it. A boss? Oh, it's not a boss. Okay. Oh, this leads right out to that. Stop throwing stuff at me, but kind. So this leads right back out to where that other gate is. It's right here, yeah. Let me see. I don't think I need anything. I just need to rest. So I go back through that gate. Did I heal at that point? I don't really believe that I healed. So going back to what a tornado is, that's probably something. That's just probably something. I'm willing to bet that big tornado is like a major. Oh, okay. This is just leading right back out here. Come on. So what a tornado is, that's something, but I need to go where was it at? I need to go, God, I'm trying to think. Back where the temple was, yeah. And then kinda explore that bloody mouth thing. Are you an enemy? Health? Yes, it is. What the heck am I? Oh! About to have a hard time trying to kill. That's a lot of those dudes. Where did I even go to get down there? Oh, when I was at the statue. I mean the mouse thing. Damn. Bro, are you? Hold on. Oh, I got an idea. Damn, he got fro- he say immobilized for a minute. I need y'all to chill out for just 2 seconds. Those dudes are actually kind of tough. They're kind of like the imps of this game, pretty much. Don't know that for a fact, but they kind of look like them. What's that? Oh, just some silver. Okay, what does this lead out to? Oh, another thing. What the heck is that thing? I don't know what that is. Looks kind of crazy looking. Right, we have 15 minutes, so we can keep going for a little.
Scoundrel!
It's a boss? Oh, this is the dude I helped out with the toad thing. Oh, what's up, bro? The only thing left for me to do is tackle that make medicine. Tackle that tornado thing. Make medicine. Celestial medicines, mortal medicines. Let's see. Oh, you can make those? Wow. Permanently increased defense. Permanently and mildly increased. Oh. Mana. Defense. Stamina rate. Chill resistance. That's. What is mortal spells? Oh, it's just these. So I could use the little. Let me see.
Uncover the secrets of sky and earth, and thou shalt have pills.
So you can make upgrades with this dude. That's cool.
A wondrous marvel of the universe.
Baller, okay. I need three Mind's Core to get one of those. Let's increase mana there.
From yin and yang, five elements emerge. Each without to craft.
So I need to find this dude. Can I get some more mind thing to come back to this dude? So what do you have in the store? Upon using, consider increased maximum HP. Is this like a permanent thing? I'll just buy it. Just I don't know if it's permanent or not, but all right, that's cool. So I guess he always stays here. What else is down here? Oh, that's a tornado again. Alright, hold up. Trying to explore everything before. I know that's gonna be a boss fight. There's no question about that. It's gonna be some crazy. Oh, okay, back out here. I'm healed all the way up, so I think I'm good. I want another gourd, but I'm not gonna worry about it. I'll do it out. The only thing left for me to do is run in this volcano. Hold up. I got a bunch of spears now. Like what can you do? Like basically just start sniping dudes. Which one? It was one that did poison. To him. This guy. Let's switch to him. Alright. Now, I'm pretty sure once I beat whatever this is, that area that's blocked off. I've actually heard stuff about this guy.
Blood baths may arise. I cannot escape. And Lord, can you?
I heard that he's really hard, so. Alright, let's. What can you do? He has a head in his hand. Oh, Oh shit, that fucked me up. Okay, you got. Oh, he's starting to move around now. Damn. Okay, once you get into the head, he starts doing crazy shit. Oh boy, okay.
A skinny wretch like you has come far enough.
Not exactly what I'm trying to do. I'm prematurely dodging, by the way. Is that a phantom? Damn. I am dead. Yeah, I'm dead. I don't really want to fight this dude right now. Dude, is he crazy, huh? He's not really hard. I haven't seen something that's really gonna cause problems. I'm just not dodging correctly. Because his attacks are pretty, you can see him coming.
Why do you have to come back?
Well, it's my destiny, bitch. Thank you. You bitch. Stepping on me and shit. I mean, I can see your attacks coming from a mile away. Whoa! What? Fucking brutal. Damn, I missed that. I don't know what just happened. I think he must have threw something at me. He must have threw one of the big ass rocks at me again. This dude is actually, he has a lot of health. Can I don't know. He has a lot of health for like this part of the game, it seems like. This dude here is pissing me off now. Oh, knocked him all the way down that time. That's a weak ass spirit. Yeah, I'm dead. Oh man, I mean, to be honest, I did work there because I got him to like 25% down without even using any of my spells or whatever. But the thing is, I don't know if I can kill this dude. This is the first boss in the game where I'm just like, I don't know. Damn, bro. I knew this boss was gonna cause problems because I've seen people online saying this boss was actually pretty tough.
Who in all the realms can withstand his power?
I need to heal. Thank you. That dude just field goals me. Yeah, this dude's not messing around. I'll be right back, y'all. Had to re-up on my, something that I'm, freaking on. It's like 9:30 and I'm just, like, this, normally around this time, I'm usually just playing games and, drinking a little bit before I go to bed. All right, let's focus on this dude. I think that duplication spell is gonna come in handy. Attack him, what are y'all doing? Oh, he just brushed him off. Fucking threw that head to the side, like, fuck you. Oh shit. Oh my god. I can't see with all this sand and all this other stuff in the way. mean, I'm learning his moves now. Making this sand makes it so much difficult to see this dude. Fighting this dude, I don't give a fuck. It's already 45 minutes. I don't give a fuck. I ain't got nothing else to do. This dude is actually pretty tough. Okay, I know he's gonna do that. Okay, when he spawns in again. Damn. That was a good, that was good. A good attempt. Damn this. Bro, this dude's foot is his biggest attack. Stop that bullshit. Thank you. Bro, get the fuck out of here. Alright, I'm not gonna keep holding this. I beat him. I'll put it at the beginning of the next part. I ain't got time for this right now. Alright. There's damage. What's the other one? Damage reduction. Dude, I gotta do that. Alright, I don't know if I'm gonna kill this dude, but I'm trying to... Oh, hold on. Spirit. That spirit pissing me off. And it doesn't do... I thought it would rack up some poison, but that's what it was doing to me. But, it's not doing it. Oh, I can change that. I'm missing it. Slightly increase attack. Slightly increase damage reduction. What does this one do? I had it on for the longest. Oh, increase defense. Increase stamina. Damage. Increase the damage of jump attack, jump light attacks, and reduce the cost of springing. Damage. I mean thunder. Increase poison damage? Oh, this is the poison guy, okay. Maximum mana. No additional focus. Kinda want this. Let's try this poison damage. That's what I thought the other thing was, poison. I put on some new armor and everything. Skinny wretch like you has come far enough. Stop this dude. Actually doing I have no idea what he's doing now. What? Got him. Yes! God damn, that dude is hard. Oh, that was his hair?
Bodhisattva Lingji of New Mount Sumeru, the warden of this rat. After the great sage's passing, his six senses were scattered across the mortal realm. This thieving rat chanced upon one of them, yet hindered by his meager might, he could not absorb its power. Thus he schemed with wicked intent, a victim of his deceit. I had my hand taken by him. The sense requires such a grand container to release its power. I should bear the blame for his reign of havoc upon this ridge again. Through your valor and sagacity, order has been restored. You are the sole worthy one to keep it. Please, keep it secure in my stead.
I'm not gonna do relic obtain. Three more. What does that relic do? Silk. Cold with iron leaves. Got a mind coil, which is good to take to that gym. I'm not ready to slightly extend invisibility duration the first move, but Increase attack that's ooh, that's pretty good. Increase attack after a perfect dodge. Oh. I actually use this move quite a bit. I guess we're going on to the next chapter. Oh, it's a snow area. Okay. That dude was actually pretty hard. But he had like barely any windows for you to get any offense off. Chapter 3 could be crazy. I can already tell. What the, oh yeah. I still didn't go back. I still didn't go. I guess it wasn't nothing. Like past that, it was like a waterfall of sand. I guess that was nothing. Cause there's no way I could have. Unless there's a way to go back, which I don't think so. Hey, once you get through the chapter, that's it. I mean, like once you begin the chapter ends. I don't know what I'm looking for first, because I gotta end this off. We're going like Kratos. Chest. I'm actually just looking for, oh, I guess I can't go that way. I'm not just looking for a insect. That's it. Guys have not even worked. Get that, and we're there. No heal pass. There it is. we good. That's just the end of that part. I might just combine the last two parts because I ended off the episode, then I beat on the next attempt. So, see you guys.